Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm so tired right now. It's almost 10:30 p.m. and I just finished my leg workout today and yeah, I'm tired. I'm with Papa. Hi Papa. He's doing his cardio. Unfortunately, Ibrahim will not be joining us for a few days because he's injured. Because he had an accident last Sunday. Sorry, can you hear me? I'm about to change my shoes so you can follow me to my, you know, one of the gym routines which we have been left behind. We give away three bananas and then it's done. No more bananas. No? Okay, I think that's it. It's my night routine. I'm quite new to nighttime gym. Last time I used to go in the morning, but whatever it is, we are still going to gym, right? It's better than not going and not staying. Staying fit and healthy. I hope that you really are fit. Inshallah. Not. I'm tired, I cannot talk. Yes. Only a few people tonight. Usually there's a lot of people. I can tell you. If I don't really go to the evening side of the, you know, of the day when I want to go to the gym, because usually when I get back to, I know they get back from office, they will, you know, have their gym time. That's the biggest reason I don't really want my gym time to be evening time. But, you know, we can actually change the timing, right? According to availability. Need to change. This is my my backup sleep vlog. I have at least used my lovely flowery crop. Maybe I'll find that later. That's it. Bye. Assalamualaikum.